Hey, it's Darcy. Today we're doing a line drawing of Thanos. I've separated it into four parts. The first one is a simple line drawing. In the second part, I add some detail. The third part, I break down and add some shadows to it. And then finally, I add some color. The one thing you will notice that this is Thanos from the comic books as opposed to Thanos from the movie. The Thanos in the comic book I grew up with, and he tends to be more colorful in terms of the palette, as well as he's a lot meaner looking as opposed to the guy in the movies who just wiped out half the planets or the universe, actually. Anyway, please like and subscribe, and here we go.